Manipur is proud to produce a number of sportsperson in the national and international level arena. Manipur is coined as the powerhouse of sports in India. Many players of Manipur have excelled in Olympic Games and World Championship and bring laurel to this tiny state in the northeastern corner of India. A young player from Manipur who captained Indian junior hockey bronze winning team in the World Hockey Junior Cup could make India proud by winning the Junior Hockey World Cup in Germany after 38 years. She is Pukrambam Susila Chanu, who hailed from Thangmaiban Hizam Diwan Laikai in Imphal West District. Born on February 25, 1992 to Pukrambam Syamsundar Singh and Pukrambam Ongbi Lata Devi. Pukrambam Susila Chanu is the second daughter of her parents. She started playing hockey for Posterior's Hockey Academy Manipur with the help of her uncle. She got various prizes in Yaosung sport meet in her locality. Thus, after knowing her well and talent, she started playing hockey. While studying class 8 at Lila Singh Khongnakhong High School, she was elected as the sports secretary of the student union in recognition of her interest in sport. After her association with the games in Manipur, Pukrambam Susila Chanu shifted her base to Madhya Pradesh Hockey Academy, situated at Gwalior, with the help of Inaucha Singh in the year 2006. She is following the step of Indian hockey team captain from Manipur like Tingkong Leima, Surjalata and TH Ranjita Devi. Pukrambam Susila Chanu first played international match of hockey at Malaysia in the year 2008 by representing India in the Under-21 Asia Cup hockey tournament. After her participation in Under-19 Asia Cup hockey tournament at China in the year 2009, she was unable to be in the Indian team for a long period of time due to decrease in her fitness level. But Susila's hard work overcame this and could be part of the Indian team once again by representing Indian senior team in the 9th series hockey tournament held at Australia. She then was part of the Indian team in the Olympic qualifying round in 2012. She also took part in the Indian team and participated in the World League round played at New Delhi in India. In 2016 Rio Olympics, Chanu was named the captain of the national team. She led the team at the Four Nations tournament in Australia that was held in May. So let's not forget Susila Chanu. She's the only women hockey player from Manipur to make it at Tokyo Olympic 2020. Though the team failed to win the bronze medal at Tokyo Olympic, your effort was priceless and we are really proud of you.